It says, be on your guard. Stand firm in the faith. Be courageous. Be strong. And do everything in love. For me, that is the perfect instruction. And this idea of being on your guard, and the reason that these things are important is because it is critical for their faith in thriving and doing what God has called them to do. And his first instruction is to be on your guard. And what this means for me is that God did not design us to just sit back and not do anything, but God designed us to be active and to fight for our faith. That he created us to be warriors and to be fighters. And to prove my point, I don't want to go first to examples in the Word that talk about us, but I want to go first to the identity of God.
In your name I come alive to declare your victory. The resurrected King is resurrecting me.
And you look in Psalm 18, and David is crying out to God, and God answers, and it says, the Lord thundered from heaven. And the voice of the Most High resounded. He shot his arrows and scattered the enemy with great bolts of lightning. He routed them. And the valleys of the sea were exposed, and the foundations of the earth laid bare at your rebuke, Lord, at the blast of breath from your nostrils. He reached down from on high and took hold of me. He drew me out of deep waters, and he rescued me from my powerful enemy. And from my foes who were too strong for me, they confronted me in the day of my disaster, but the Lord was my support. He brought me out into a spacious place, and he rescued me because he delighted in me. We have a God that in his very nature, for his image-bearing creation, he will lay waste to our enemies. God is fighting for you. And in this world, it may seem like nothing serious is going on, and it may seem like everything is normal, but I promise that there is a war going on around you. And God is fighting by your side, whether you realize it or not, but our God is most definitely a warrior God, that he gets off his throne and he fights the battles that we are involved in. He fights the battles for his children. But he created us in his image. And I believe that means that we are warriors as well.